Did you hear a crash last night? Hey man, do you know what happened? I was just in an accident last night. Excuse me, ma'am. I was in a wreck last night. I woke up in the woods and my truck was nowhere to be found. Did you happen to hear anything last night?
Well, that doesn't sound good now, does it?
No, it's not. But did you happen to hear the sound of a crash last night or something?
Oh, well, now that I think about it, I don't believe I heard anything last night, darn Flabbit.
Oh, well, okay. Sorry to bother you.
Oh, no. Don't be sorry. You're no bother.
Well, okay. I guess I should be going.
Where else could you go? You have no way of travel. Oh, no. You are right where you're supposed to be. Let us help you.
Thank you.
Looks like they got you all fixed up.
Why, yes, ma'am, I suppose they did.
You gotta get out of here.
What?
Have you started seeing things?
What? Seeing what?
Everything. Everything here, I don't think it's real. It's like it's a complex illusion. I don't really know.
I think it's been wonderful here. I haven't seen anything out of the ordinary.
Yeah, nobody does it first. But no matter how much you tell yourself you're here by choice, you aren't. Those chips they put in us, they make it all seem wonderful, but it's not. It's really not.
The chips?
Yeah, the chips. I think mine's been glitching. I've been able to see glimpses of reality.
Well, I've got to be going.
No, you don't. You've got to get out of here. You've got to get out of here now. A wonderful day we're having, isn't it? I think I got something.
It's stuffed.
What? No. Fish are fish. Don't think too much about it.
Are you serious? You don't think this is a little strange?
Don't ask too many questions. All I know is I don't ask too many questions. And I'm safe, content, and cared for. I can't say all the others are the same. The ones who get lost in thought.
Wait, what do you mean?
Well, the guy that we saw go crazy today, he was a little worse than others. But he started off asking questions just like you. Think less. Be happy. Live longer. Maybe. If you do those things, this place will be heaven.
Oh yeah? What makes you think it's not the other place?
Like I said, stop asking questions. I like you. I hope you last here for a bit.
I'm ready.
You thought you had a choice?